draw outside.
And we are here in a very interesting place. This is a church located in Saramaga neighborhood in Vitoria Gasteiz. Here were the tragic events of the March the 3rd in 1976, where 5 workers died during a protest at the hands of the forces of order. There were difficult and well-remembered moments in this city. And this is the monument that remembers the victims of this sad event. Well, we are going to do as a small tribute this sketch of the monument and the background. Well, let's go. Here we start by making a sketch with a pencil. This does not have to be very detailed, since then we'll go to ink with a pen and later on we will use a watercolor. Now we start to ink with this brown pen that is going to give us a pretty nice line. Sometimes I like to use a line that does not have so much prominence as the black line. Now we start with the watercolor. We are not going to use many colors. This will also help us to make the whole set more harmonious.
No, no me molesta, tranquilo. Sí. No, pero no, ya lo he pintado, o sea que puedes estar, ¿eh?
When I was painting, some children were playing at the monument and they asked me if they were bothering me. No problem, that part is already finished. Thanks. Thank you. this is all for today. You can like this video to help me, subscribe, and so you will not miss the next video, which is going to be very interesting. Thank you. See you next time. Bye.